I'm not so sure that 61 members cabinet or coalition is less stable than a 67 members coalition. Maybe quite the opposite. There is going to be a problem for the whip of the coalition to control all the votes, etc. It's not going to be that simple, but it is possible. It's not necessarily a shaky government. I'm almost sure that there will be a change in the formation of the government, and probably what we're going to have then is at least some of the members, maybe all of the members of the Zionist camp led by Herzog and the Labour Party, they will join the coalition. Maybe under such circumstances, the Jewish Home, headed by Bennett, will have to defect.
Yeah.